out for Henry.
Y'all, it's Shay with the House of Henry, and let me just tell you, I'm super excited about today. A little backstory. My siblings and I, we all live here in Louisiana, like less than, well, average of an hour apart, like not even 5 or 6 or 12 hours apart, like seriously. But we can't even recall the last time we were all together. Like, and we are pretty close in age. My youngest sibling is in college at LSU now, and my oldest sibling is having a birthday party today. So we are all coming together. We're going to be able to spend time together and hang out and laugh and dance, and I'm just super excited. I really put in a lot of effort to get all of us together, especially that youngest one. Like, she's doing her own thing out there at LSU, and rightfully so. But hey, take time out, come to La Place, hang out with your family, and so yeah, rain or shine, man, it's going down. And happy birthday, big bro. Y'all haven't met, I don't know if y'all met my oldest brother, but y'all will get to see him in all of his drunken happy birthday glory. So here are just a few highlights of that, and thanks for watching. Bye.
I don't know who you are, sir. Huh?
Come on, man. Put me on your camera.
That lady right there.
This lady right here?
Yeah, that lady.
Oh, I'm going to go on your camera too.
Okay. Okay. Oh, all right.
My mama. Tell me some sweet. Somebody sweet. You somebody sweet.
There it goes. There got an oar.
Don't come around you like that. No, come around you. Roll up.
She's talking about somebody. You know you were coming
somewhere. Mr. Sensitive moment.
All of that. What's really going on?
Girl, I'm ignoring them. Girl, the rain come down. I'm
crying. Why am I crying?
That's all right. Oh, my God. This is too much for me. This is the happiest birthday he ever had. And cried and got up.
Got me tearing up.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school.